This is the sweet life. This is why he nice. Round here we work till they turn on the street lights. It's getting hotter and I'm aiming for the top. And I don't need a spotter cause I'm all that we got. Yeah, this is the sweet life. This is why he nice. Round here we work till they turn on the street lights. It's getting hotter and I'm aiming for the top. And I don't need a spotter cause I'm all that we got.
Social distortion, ball and chain. Shit, is it waking? I kept it the same, you know, where I
What's up? Lost. Arm day at Jimbo's. Hitting some chain curls on the cables. So we're setting it with some rope push downs over here on the lat pull down machine.
And we're hammering away.
A little different feel when we got a single pulley system compared to a double pulley system. Different range of motion, so mixing it up.
They're all nuts.
These guys are all crazy.
Bitch, all you can do is laugh.
Like, if the chains ain't clanging, you ain't hanging. If I knew it was made a movie, I'm gonna take my jacket off. Chemo in, baby. Chemo in. True strength.
Come on, Mike.
You know, when you start working hard, you get taller. So look how tall Mike was. When he first started working out with me, he was actually shorter than me. He trained so hard, look how tall he got. He's growing.
Put a banner outside. You want yourself to be taller?
Oh, wait, I gotta hit that. You ain't showing. Hold on, Jim. Don't do that. It's like little kids playing with toys. We all gotta take a turn. I'm in line next, my turn. Always mixing it up, trying to shock the muscles with different types of resistance, chains, bands, cables, you know, dumbbells and barbells, obviously, machines.
What's
next?
Jim.
One more.
Oh, yes.
Oh, push downs.
First one, yeah, we did.
Control, Mike, come on.
Someone's our cousin.
Pain's a bunch of.
Did you hear what he said?
You ain't.
Crutching? Panties are a bunch of.
Come on, Jeff.
Your head ain't turning bright red, you must be dead. That didn't even rhyme, right? Come on, Jeff. If the band's ain't stretching, you must be resting. If the dumbbells ain't moving, you must be snoozing.
Thank you.
That is fantastic. Love it.
Just gotta come. I think I was always coming down like here, and I was about to like stop.
If you're up over the top of it, you probably are using more shoulders.
Yeah. I just gotta sit back and stay here instead of trying to.
Because the weight will actually pull them down anyway if you extend all the way.
Tricep kickback. You've got to lock the elbows up high. Leave them there. Push the weight up.
Right.
Tomorrow night, 11 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. on Channel 53, and
Good. Come on. Come on, kill him. Come on.
This round.
Call him Mr. Jim Bowen. This is his home, and you can't tell him nothing when he get in this zone. Yes. He walks like a soldier, chip on his shoulder, cause he got enough strength to knock a bulldoze over his gym. Every day we in the gym trying to blow up. We lift weights like cops lift donuts. Hold up, I'm guessing you dudes aren't vets. If I'm on my fifth rep and you dudes still stretching, keep trying. He will never quit or get tired doing back-to-back curls till his abs on fire. Born for the struggle, built for a scuffle, cause he do so many reps. Now his muscles got muscles. 10 reps, 5 reps, 4 reps, 3. It's Jimbo, baby, he can do it in his sleep. Come on. This is the sweet life, this is why he nice. Round here we work till they turn on the street lights. It's getting hotter and I'm aiming for the top. And I don't need a spotter cause I'm all that we got. Yeah, this is the sweet life, this is why he nice. Round here we work till they turn on the street lights. It's getting hotter and I'm aiming for the top. And I don't need a spotter cause I'm all that we got. Yes.